Zealots of Red reducing the shield quite a bit here. And now the raids income. The queen has a lot of energy, should be able to ensnare here. And more raids off blue, and the queen goes down once again without ensnaring any wraiths or even using the ensnare. But okay, anyway, the queen is dead. Is that a Tom Kazansky as 15k hero for Teal? I missed that one. And Brown will be the next one in the second, in the third zone, and getting a hero. Yeah, that's what I just said. You guys are so slow. only kidding, of course. Okay, now we can see, let's see those Arcans here slaughtering quite some Hydralisks, and we have now a hero, 30k hero for Brown, and he's going for a Defiler. Oh man, I was on the wrong team. Yeah, you can see it's, I don't know, quite late at night here. Anyway, that Tom Kazansky is around for quite some time by purple. Didn't lose yet, 11 hits, and the Defiler consumed some units, so that's quite good. Most probably we will see some plagues here. Yeah, getting the Nexus now, 30k for Red. We get his message also. Plague! We saw that, and that's a Tom Kazansky. It's a 30k hero for Red also, so we might see another Tom Kazansky fight as soon as some observers are around. Also a 30k hero for Blue, so yeah, let's see what's happening here. Those High Templars are killing themselves, also some wraiths on their way. Yeah, better go for suicide, you don't need them. They orbs, and now that's exactly the timing. Observer for Red, and he's attacking the Tom Kazansky of purple with his own Tom Kazansky, and but now he, I don't know, observer also for the bottom team, so he pulled his Tom Kazansky back, and okay, now let's see, I think purple is repairing up, let's say orange is repairing. At least purple wants them to, would like, nope, okay, so not, and Dark Swarm here to protect the Defiler from those Vultures of Teal, but they are inside of the Dark Swarm, irradiation on the Defiler. I don't know, I did miss the Vessel here, as 30k for blue, and the Defiler goes down, would most probably have been killed by the mines anyway, under the Dark Swarm, and now, yeah, Zerg Cracklings here, let's see, yeah, even slaughtering one Ultralisk, maybe a second one, I don't know. Tom Kazansky of purple still around, so is the one of red. Here we have the Vessel of blue, which irradiated the Defiler, and now a lot of Zerg units for the top team here. Let's see, orange in the arena with some dragoons, and Ego here, yeah, saying he will try Arbiter at 50k, and is supporting now orange with some zealots. Yeah, actually the Vessel of blue is halfway down in health points, so they better look out for any incoming air units. Instead, Lurkris for Teal here, 30k hero for orange. What is he going for, Alan or Yggdrasil, I guess? Yggdrasil, okay, so a mobile detector with a lot of health points and six armor, yep, for the bottom team. Is that normal dragoon? Okay, so let's see. Yeah, well, the Nexus of the top team looks definitely worse than the one of the bottom, and lost some health points already. Shield points are pretty much equal here, and 50k hero for Brown. Let's see what he's going for. He announced the Arbiter, So, yeah, but the top team's forces are pushing now and will most probably kill all the shield here, so the bottom team's players really have to spawn now. Brown cannot select his armor if he is going for it. And Storm here on Tom Kazansky and Yggdrasil, reducing quite some health points. Wow. And uber nice Ice Storm here. A lot of blood around. Yeah, I think Brown will go for the Arbiter, but now he has to wait until the top team's forces have been wiped out by his allies. Tom Kazansky off red, also still around. And. Oh, 30k euro for Teal. Now let's see if one of those players notices that. If they're going to kill each other. Another hero, 30k for Purple, and Teal is killing both of them. Nice job, oh man. Now they waited just too long and, I don't know, talk too much. Oh, nice job for Teal, he killing both of the heroes of the bottom team, the selectors. So no heroes for the bottom team. In this round they have to wait for, yeah, well, anyway, 75k, 50k for the other two players. Is that Zeratul? No, it's a normal Dark Templar. He tricked me. Guardians actually for Teal. And yeah, so the bottom team is, nah, I won't say the word camping. They're just waiting there. I guess Brown wanted to recall those units. And, the Tom Kazansky incoming wanted to attack Yggdrasil, getting some hits by Tom Kazansky and a Goliath. And, yeah. Yeah, Tom, I don't know what you mean. Maybe he wanted Orange to follow with the Yggdrasil, follow the Tom Kazansky, but I think the Tom is faster than the Overlord anyway. Although, I don't know. And Tom Kazansky fight and the brave hero. Tom Kazansky off purple goes down finally. I think it was the 15k hero. And now Dark Templars still around here. A shield completely gone for the bottom team's Nexus. And a tank drop by Brown here. Actually, not that bad catching the top team quite off guard. But now Guardians will clear those tanks out. A vessel goes down. There was a vessel and went down. Was there something in? I missed that. Unfortunately. Anyway, 50k for red, and now let's see. Ah, here we have race, so most probably purple took out the vessel of blue, I think. Dodging that Ice Storm, nice. And we have Defiler for red, spawned here. The Dark Templars harassing around here, and oh, thanks for the advice here, for a hint. Yep, the Yggdrasil of Orange has been blinded, so but Orange is going after Brown said it for a combo for the Ghost with Medics, and now he will, yep, he already restored his Yggdrasil. Oh, now let's see if Teal is able to get a nice Ice Storm, kill all those ghosts. No, already split it. Yeah, still nice Ice Storm, catching quite some ghosts. Another one, nope. Okay, anyway. And yeah, the shield has gone long time here. A lot of zealots by blue, and an interesting combo here, Arcans and Dark Templars for blue. Did I actually say zealots for blue? I meant for brown. And we have a 50k hero for blue. Let's see if he's once again going for a vessel. Actually, no, he's going for shield. Okay, yeah, that's how Venom likes it. Shield. Anyway, yeah, well, but the shield was completely gone, so they are not healing any heroes, but anyway, the shield has fully recharged. Also, they have vision on the map. We'll see that this Yggdrasil here is, yeah, well, pretty much wounded, and the scouts for red, oh, dodging the Ice Storm, and yeah, Yggdrasil will go down. Nice timing here. Catching the bottom team completely off guard, undefended, unsupported Yggdrasil. And Red still didn't move with his Defiler. Yeah, shield or something. It was exactly shield, yeah, true. Yeah, well, it's pretty easy to talk like that here, but when you are in-game, so I have to speak for those guys. of course you do not know what has happened, which heroes have been selected, and during that time you have to micro, you have to choose actually in Team A. You do not have any macro, how is it called in English, macro, I don't know. In German, it's Makro. So, the Defiler gets attacked. Observer by Brown here. He should be able to protect himself under the Dark Swarm now. Okay. And maybe a Plague. Nope. Okay. So, the only Makro, whatever you need is to just quickly select your units. The right perfect counter units or whatever you feel like will help your team. Oh man, a lot of Psy Storms, all those Zerg units die. And Teal will have 50k hero. Purple has right now and is going for shield, and I think that's a wise decision, so this Defiler might go down right now. Yep,